ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Pokemon Scarlet. Today we're right here by the Team Star Poison base. And Director Clavel is here. Hey, Doctor. So my name is Clive. No, you're Dr. Clavel. I already know, I can tell. Your name is not Clive, buddy. Yeah, I know what they're doing. I know what to do. You don't gotta tell me. We gotta take out the base. Yeah, I know. Flick your hair back, Dr. Director Clavel. But yeah, it's kind of raining. This is where we are. I just found another Guinea Ghoul as well. I was literally not here yet. And they brought me back over here. I was only here. Where the hell was I? Wasn't in the forest yet. It was like, still, it's a Venonat. I'm gonna catch you later. I ain't gonna catch you right now. We have to go back. Literally, where was I? I didn't want to go over here yet. I was kind of exploring the corner side over here. But we're going to explore this now because we're here, isn't it? Where's this raid deck? It's over there. Masculine, we got this whole thing to explore. Oh! We have a Bisharp. I mean, Ponyard. We need a Bisharp. There's Shroodles in here as well. Is that a Mimikyu? That is a Mimikyu. We can catch you. In this dust ball real quick. Let's go. We're gonna break free. I'm not gonna battle you because your disguise is gonna break. Getting this dust ball. And there's the star base over there. Come on, Mimikyu. We're not gonna play games here. We're gonna do this real quick. If you don't get in this ball, I'm gonna literally just run away. Catch you later. Yep, okay, we're gonna bye-bye. All right, now you're home, Clara, and I'm out of here. Bye, Mimikyu. Couldn't get away, really? Alright, we're not wasting time. Last ball, you don't get in it, I'm officially gonna use a Poké Doll and get out of here. Alright, I'm making like a Poké Doll and getting out of here. The attack is rising, we're getting the hell out of here. This is ridiculous. We don't got time to play games. I want to go back to where I was, though, real quick. Go back to the map. I wasn't there. I was, like, over here. Somehow we wound up over here because I was climbing this mountain. I was going to go over here first. But now that we're over here, we're going to go back. Let's go north. We'll go back this way. Oh my god, it's the big monkey! Catch you later. Shroodles are here as well. What the hell's that? That's an Among Us. Impidimps are here too. Alright, we're gonna be catching these ones. Let's explore a little bit. If you guys enjoying the series, you gotta hit that like button for me. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. There's another Mimikyu. We got Vigoroth here. Impidimp. Not Vigoroth. That's Vomala. Greenident. Need you though. I need you. Get in this ball. Squave. Need the Greenident. He's gonna attack him. I'm gonna need you. I'm gonna catch you. I'm thinking of switching out, but let's see if he stays in a great ball. a seed bomb. We take them out. Yeah, we're good. Over Bobby's plants. He's going to get health back, so. Now we throw the great ball. Get in the ball. Really, Greenenden? Take a seat. I don't got time for games. Krakalor leveled up. He's going to evolve. We got Krakalor. El Diablo. Our good buddy El Diablo is going to evolve the Skeleton Urge. There he is. Skeleton Urge is here. All right. The fiery bird is on its nose. The dirge is in the box. Wants to learn Dirt Strong. Yes, this is his new move. We can get rid of Flame Charge. And keep your arm on for now until we can learn, probably learn again to learn Crunch. So let's go over here. Boy, a Venomoth here too. Base. I think we're in the base. Oh, we got Avalanche. And Grass Knot. What is up there? What the hell is that? That's a Gimme Ghoul up there. Okay. Yeah. Two Gimme Ghoul coins. Got a raid over here. Electric Raid. Who's in the electric grave? Skunk? The skunk Pokemon? Nah. Bite Ops. No, I want. Bite Ops, Shudo. There's an easy mod to get, and you can put him in the dock. In the decks. Where you at? Where'd you go? Where'd you go, Spider? Spider! Over here, come here, man. We need you to fill our deck. You're an easy catch. Then there's Great Ball. Now I'm gonna throw a net ball at you. Really? Oh, we do have one. Never mind. Never mind. What the hell is that up there? Oh, it's low kicks. A couple of them here. There are items everywhere here. Let's get them. Anything in the tree? These trees. Well, something fell out of the tree. Where did it go? Right there, what is that? What mine fell out of the tree? Mine is falling out of the tree. What's this right here? More gems here as well. We got a leaf stone. What's in this one? It's a dark type one. What the hell is that? that humongous? That humongous? Humongous is, Zach, whatever his name is. Young Goose? Yeah. Alright, we're on the raid, might as well beat it now. Hey, we got him. We don't even need to catch him. We did it for the experience. As well as whatever that we needed. No, I don't want to catch him. Let's go. Alright, let's go hit up the poison Team Star member. We'll get that done. Item over here that I want to see, and it is what it is. Fresh water, three of them, okay. Got the monkey there. What is this? That's the fire raid. What is that? We didn't see this one, did we? Let's check that. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Doing this raid, we're gonna get bone sweep. We're catching that. The fire terror. You kidding? Here we go. Oh, Caught the Bomb was sweet. That's a member added to the DX. This is gonna let me go in this way. That was funny. All right. Pine calls are falling. Little exploration over here. Get some items. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's nothing. Literally nothing. It's Shrudels! Valform Graphite! We have you. We don't need to catch you. And Belly Bolt's in here too. What the hell are you? What the hell is that? Oh, Kamala. I was like, what the fuck was that? I was trying to turn like this. Alright, let's go do the poison thing now. Toad School, do we have you? I think I caught you off screen. I did. Okay. How's this? Humongous. Go say hello. Hello. I hear a guinea ghoul. Prepare to be raided. Bring it on, kid. We'll get the gimme goal right after. I hear him. He's gotta be right there. All right, little kid defeated. Anyways. Hold on, we're gonna switch. Switch the team. We'll put Skeledurges on top. Royal Sec. Dive that in the shooter. Now we're gonna auto heal. And those are the three we're gonna lead with. Back him up, Skeledurge. Thank you. test dog. Mountain Gym test. Team Star test dog. There we go. We're going to battle Atticus now. Poison Team Star, remember? Let's go tank, we got El Diablo. He is ready to shine. We're using torch. Song. Bingo. I knew you were gonna do the toxic. Don't worry, we got full heals, we got full restores. I think Stella Dirge is gonna, El Diablo is gonna run through Atticus here. All right, let's circle punch. We gotta take this guy out now. Got 11 room. We're good. We're gonna use a full heal. Full restore. I know I got full restores right here. I got two of them. Use it on him. We got money. Probably gonna pull those. Alright, come on now. Attack special is 2. There you go. You stay in again. Whatever Muck's got, I'm sure we can eat it. Yep. Alright. Nice, something out the big revenue room. We're gonna do it. We're gonna terrestrialize Torch Storm. With the amount of health that we have, and the move I think he's gonna do, we can survive it. And he's gonna boost our power as well. Oh, we survive on 5. Way to go, bro. We got poisoned. There you go. We attacked that rose twice. We're gonna die because of the poison. All good. All good. That's what I wanted to do. Good job, Skeledurge El Diablo. We're finishing off with Mabo Steph, Warrior. Wario. And with the electric fang. Thunder fang. got this. Warbio's got this. Here you go. All right. Got two star raids left. The little guy there, the fairy type, and the fighting type girl here. All right, how the kids, we beat you. Sorry if you guys hear a dog barking. My neighbor's dog. Doesn't shut up. All right, we got gunk shot. All right, thank you. This stuff so weird. Like, okay, thank you. All this extra dialogue for no reason. Alright, you got that. Penny, you gonna come and give me my, give me my materials. Coridon's out. Oh! No, don't touch me! Ah! Look at her face! Oh, shit. Alright, that's taken care of. We got a little time. We're gonna explore a little bit, Penny. Now he's sleeping after he licked you. You know, give me my material so you can be on your way. What do you mean? No, you're not gonna give me my damn things, bro. Thank you. Now shoo. Achoo. Get out of here, Penny. Don't give me that look. Get out of here, go. Alright, well we're in the forest here. You know what I think we're gonna do? I think we're going to have ourselves a nice little picnic right here. We're going to make another Robbie Beano original. We can't do it on a slope. Alright, how about right here? Can we camp right here? We have a picnic right here? Sure, we can. Let's go. All right. Woo, everybody. Let's have a picnic. Let's make a sandwich. We'll make another Arrabbiato original. Lettuce, junto, onion, and cheese, pickles, some more lettuce. This time we're going to use cream cheese and pepper, a little olive oil, and a little mustard. I'm gonna use the red flag pick. Alright, this time we're gonna make this sandwich good. Put that on the bread. There you go. Now we're gonna make this good this time. We're gonna put all the pieces together. Lettuce. Put the prosciutto down. Onions. The pickles. The cheese. On top. Oh, it fell over. It fell over. But it's another Arrabbiato original sandwich. Beautiful. Let's see everybody enjoy it. Yeah. Ooh, yummy. Enjoy everybody. What did that give us? 3 stars. Grass power encounter. And psychic encounter. And item drop flying. We're both sleeping, everybody else is chilling. Alright, everybody get packing. Time for me to get some encounters. What we got? Where's that monkey? We'll catch that monkey. No. We don't have the dreadnought yet. But I'm looking for the monkey. We're gonna catch the monkey. If we don't get to see him in the next minute or so, we're gonna wrap this episode up. I'll catch up about everybody off screen. Where is the monkey? There you is. There you is. You can play that game, bro. I think another attack's gonna kill him. Get in a nest ball. No? Then if I hit him again, he's gonna faint. So we go on, he started chucking balls again. Got him. No need. All right. Aranguru. Added to the DX. Here we're gonna run into one. We're gonna catch one. But right now, Vumongus. If he stays in the ball, and he does. All right, Vumongus is caught. And that's in the DX. Now something's intriguing me to go right over here. Actually, left is something's intriguing me to go this way. There's an item, the TM, Phantom Force, nice. We're quickly gonna look for the Impidimp now. There he is. We'll catch him. We're gonna wrap the episode up. We're gonna check. A dust ball at you. Hop in this dust ball. Impotent. What the hell is that behind us? Wait, what is that? Oh, it's Tarantula. I was like, what is that white Pokemon moving? Get in this Pokeball. Dust Ball. Impidimp. Thank you, sir. Alright, that's enough from some desk points. Enough from the desk of rewards. There's Impidimp. Alright. Bam. Add that to the DX. Speaking of DX, let's check ours. Rewards. Bam, we got some more dive balls. Alright, good to know. And real quick. Wanted to do something, I forgot. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it, guys. We're going to wrap the episode up right here. You guys did enjoy it? Go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. And don't forget to ding that bell. Do all that good stuff for me, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.